In this video, you'll learn how to improve your pictures in PhotoWorks software. To get started, drag your photo from a Windows folder right to the working area. While on the Enhancement tab, fix color and lighting issues in a few clicks using Auto Correction. Just click the color or light box and the program will automatically make all the necessary adjustments. Click Before After to see the difference. You can also adjust the settings manually. Let's fix it. Drag the sliders to correct exposure, add more contrast, and adjust blacks and whites. Looks much better, doesn't it? Replace the colors and transform the mood of your photos completely. Don't know where to find the color changing tool? Use the search box in the menu bar. Replace the colors and transform the mood of your photos completely. For example, drag the blues slider in the Hue tab to change the dress color into violet. PhotoWorks will replace all the blues on the photo without affecting other colors. Took a blurry shot? No problem. The software allows you to increase sharpness in a few clicks. Simply adjust amount and radius to sharpen the photo. Want to improve the composition? Remove unwanted parts with the crop tool. Use the special grids like rule of thirds or golden ratio. They will help you crop the image correctly. Use the vignetting tool on portrait photos to make the composition more centered. Lighten or darken the edges to focus the viewer on the most important parts of your shot. Fix the distortion or tilted horizon with the geometry tool. Here, we are using this tool to make the vertical lines of the building straight. Don't forget to enable the grid. This will help you see the distortion. Change the tone of your photo with the tone mapping tool. Pick some color to change the atmosphere of your picture, or stylize it to look like an old image. Play with different overlay modes and adjust the amount setting to create the desired effect. Increase contrast and adjust color balance using tone curves. Add two anchor points above and below the line crossing the graph to make bright areas lighter and shady ones even darker. If you want to change the color tinges in your photo, switch from the RGB channel to red, green, or blue. That way, you'll be able to adjust the color of some picture part without affecting others. The program also offers you a number of ready-made presets. The Portrait Magic tool will help you instantly improve the faces in your portrait shots. Browse through the library of pre-designed styles and try applying them to your photo. If you're still dissatisfied with the result, move to the Custom Settings tab and work with skin, eyes, and lips separately. Use the healing brush to mask skin flaws like spots, dimples, wrinkles, and others. Simply adjust the brush size and paint over the area you want to mask. The software will correct it automatically. Get rid of nasty red eyes with red eye removal. Set the necessary brush size and place it over the pupil in your photo. Click the left mouse button and the software will restore the natural color of the eye pupils. The adjustment brush lets you edit an object without affecting the whole photo. For example, change the lip or eye color on the portrait shots. Paint over the object you want to edit. The software will place a selection marking the object. Drag the hue and saturation sliders to change the colors. Transform your landscape shots with the graduated filter. First, select the area you want to edit, for example, the sky, and pick a direction for the gradient. Then, adjust contrast and temperature to change the color. The radial filter is a powerful tool for making local adjustments in a photo. Select the central area and edit the inside of it. Increase the saturation and direct the viewer's eyes to the object. Let's compare the result with the original. Now, the object is more saturated and well visible. Don't want to spend much time editing photos? Use the one-click effects that come with the program. For example, quick enhancements, popular, vintage, and others. Click any preset and it will be applied automatically. Add stylized captions or watermarks with the text tool. Click Add Text and type in the text. Place it where you need and pick a certain style. In the custom settings, you can change the text opacity. Get started with PhotoWorks and give your pictures a more polished look.